the tape for this welterweight fight. Woodley is 6 years his senior. He will have a 2-inch reach advantage.
There you go, first round. You ready? You ready? Let's
and go. We are underway. And he lands a nice kick. Opens with the left hand and lands flush.
Tagged him.
Welcome to the jungle.
Nice. Good series of strikes here.
He's doing a very nice job protecting his head here. He's blocking almost all these shots.
Oh, a nice inside leg kick landed there by Woodley. Well, he got cracked to the head there, Joe. He's gonna have
it. Oh! This could be it. Oh!
Oh, he might be out.
Oh, he hurt him. He clipped him.
That's a big punch from the clinch.
Back to the feet.
Oh, and he eats a shot.
How about that shin?
Woodley's, oh! This could be it right here. He is getting off some huge punches here. Oh. He's hurt him! Oh, oh, he got caught! Wow!
Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here.
Huge block there.
Big left punch.
Left hand.
Oh, he's landed some good shots here. Oh!
Oh! Oh. He's got him hurt here.
Oh, he nailed him! He's got him knocked down. Oh, beautiful block.
Oh!
Oh, oh. Big punch.
Unbelievable.
Hurt him with that uppercut.
There he swung with a haymaker.
Nice punch by Covington.
Wow! Wow!
He's in big, big trouble.
Now they're both throwing with power.
Oh! Devastating left hook.
Oh! Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
Huge hook that got him the victory.
Yeah, Joe, I'm not sure if that's the way he drew it up, but a huge result for him here tonight as he gets the win by way of knockout, and that's about as good a one-strike finish as we've seen here in the UFC in recent memory. I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, so a big, big win for him here tonight.
Check it out here. Bam! And good night.
So a strong candidate for some bonus money there. A huge knockout for him here tonight. Near perfect execution. They'll be talking about this result for some time. Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki is called to stop this.